Great. So, Kim, I just did a little pan of the room, and I closed up on yours. So you have another piece outside, too, don't you?
I do. I have some drawings, and then I have some hydrangeas, because I was thinking spring. And this is just a lovely space from the FIA so that we can paint large paintings. And it's a good space.
So Artwalk's just kind of a fun excuse to get together and look at each other's artwork, isn't it?
To be with my, these artists are like my friends, so I see them all the time. And we paint all across Michigan, so, you know, we see them at different artist receptions and stuff. And Flint's a great place to bring all of us together.
Yeah.
So.
Cool. Okay, so anything you want to promote on the video, like anything coming up?
I will be at St. Paul's Episcopal Church next April, the Artwalk, so come check it out. I'll have some of my classic pieces there. And then Cranberry's Cafe in Goodrich, in November, I'll have a solo show.
Well, yeah, I've had an art show there before.
It's
a long time ago. It's a great place. So,
Patty just loves to support the local artists.
Yeah, it's fun just to go there, and then with the artwork, too, and especially if you go on an opening night, that would be great.
Absolutely.
Okay, and what did you say, what day did you say that was again? What day did you say that was again?
Cranberry's is going to be November, for the month of November, for 2018 November, and
What will the opening be?
That's a good question.
Trying to find out what day I should go for
that's
the party, you know?
It will probably be that Wednesday, the first Wednesday in November.
Okay.
But definitely April, second Friday in April at St. Paul's. I'll see you there. That's the place.
Okay, I'm going to show you what I had to walk through. See, all of that goes right up into the other lane. And I had to run on the outside of that, and around the corner. It's a wonder I didn't get killed. Anyway.
Thank you. Thank you.
coming from Saginaw Street onto 3rd Street. Do the Artwalk videos last week. Somebody else,
right,
she was talking to.
Too.
Oh, here we go. Did you want to talk on the Artwalk videos?
Aren't they? No. They look like fish to me.
They're going to be fish up north.
Yeah, they're fish. So I need to give you, show you a dollar. Yo, Trick, we got to sit on a suitcase.
Stand her up.
What do you mean?
So
you need to sit. Oh, wait, all right. My name is Michelle. We're open every Saturday from 12 to 3 or by appointment. We are open every art walk, second Friday of every month, and we feel like this is Flint's best vintage shop, so come on down and explore.
Great, thanks.
Thank you. Next one's a little too.